Because he's always got his mouth open.
Always. He hasn't opened it in like 10 minutes. There it goes. What is it?
I don't know.
You see it coming out of the mouth though? Or no?
No, he didn't quite open it.
It's something though, right?
It's almost like he's chomping down on it.
No, yeah, he is chewing. You see his, like, fucking shit. I thought he was about to just throw it up.
I just want to see him open his mouth. He's like tipping over, like something's killing him that he's trying to eat, maybe. I think he's chomping down on something.
Doesn't he have to spit the bones out though?
I don't know. Oh! I just saw an eye. It's getting out. Oh my god.
Where's the eye?
I just saw an eye when he opened his mouth.
You're joking.
No, it's a fish. He's got a fish in his mouth. And he's trying to swim around.
He's eating the fish then.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
You might want to take him out of the tank. Put him down below. Oh yeah, I see it in his mouth.
See it? Look.
Uh-huh. It is that one fish.
Oh my god. He's got him in his mouth?
That's crazy. I told you.
How'd he get that whole fucking thing in his mouth?
That is insane.
I got it all on video.
Oh my god. How do you get that whole thing in his mouth, dude?
He just swallowed it?
Yeah.
No, he was trying to straighten it out. I know, but he was trying to straighten it out.
He swallowed it.
He's swallowing it right now. He was trying to get it straight. Oh my god.
That is insane! I told you it was that one that he ate. No way. That thing's too big.
He ate that guy.
You just killed your fish, man.
Oh my god.